I'm sure you're asking yourself this question.
E de revela.
What motivates the woman in her search?
究竟是什么动机使这个妇人不断地寻找呢?
It was knowing that the coin was lost in the house.
我们知道钱币是在房屋里失落的。
Had she lost it in the river?
如果是掉在河里,
she would have given up.
她早就放弃了。
Had she lost it in the street?
如果是掉在街上,
she would not have persisted.
也许不会坚持去找。
She would have lost hope.
不抱任何希望了。
But the diligence of this woman,
然而这个妇人这么勤快地在找,
stems from the fact that she knew that she lost it in the house.
因为她知道钱币的确是掉在房子里。
We saw that the sheep wandering in the wilderness was partially conscious of his wandering.
我们知道在旷野迷失的羊其实多多少少都意识到自己是走迷了的。